Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you some of the new Bayesian panel data models in Stata 17. In Stata 16, we added the Bayes prefix, which allows you to fit many of your favorite regression models using Bayesian methods. In Stata 17, you can now use the Bayes prefix to fit your favorite random effects panel data models. You can simply type Bayes colon before the command, or you can use a dialog box to set up your model. Typing Bayes colon before a command will fit the model using Stata's default priors and specifications for the MCMC chain. You can add options to the Bayes prefix to customize every aspect of your model, including the prior distributions, the number of MCMC chains and iterations, and much more. You can find the dialog boxes by selecting Statistics and scrolling down to Bayesian Analysis, then selecting Regression Models, and select Longitudinal Panel Data to open the Bayesian Regression Model Selector. We can open the dialog box for a model by selecting the model and clicking Launch. Each dialog box includes tabs where you can customize the priors, the MCMC chains, and many other details of your Bayesian model. After you fit a model, you can view summaries of the parameters, use diagnostic plots to check the convergence of the MCMC chain, view other model diagnostics, and much more. You can learn more about the new Bayesian panel data models in Stata 17 by visiting our website and downloading the manuals. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.